Just let me go on for pretty please. And where's my bride to be? I want to play hide and seek too. Yeah, I don't want to play anything with you. What a poor sport. Well, we should really hurry along. A yummy cake is waiting for us after we climb this hill. Let's go. No, I don't marry you. Please let me go. Mario, please help me. It's Mario. We didn't plan on this. You aren't invited to our wedding. Besides, we still have the rehearsal. I'll be happy to race you to the wedding hall, but you better not get in my way. Ready? Need some advice? Yeah. You can only move left or right. You can only jump forward or backward. Touch the snitches or any of the barrels and you'll fall back. Jump on the barrels or the snitches or sprint forward. Right. Reach out and touch the princess and you'll win flowers. Really? You're really doing the moves right now. For the shit. They turned that shit into a spam fest. Got three flowers. How could I forget him? He's up there at the wedding hall. Sorry about that, man. I'm getting the ceremony. Kick this out. Help. Booster's wedding is in progress. We're barricading the door, so don't bother. It's trying to sneak inside. First things first. Save. Super hammer, nope. Womp glove, fake handgun. Womp glove, yes. Bring them damn symbols. overflowing with the power of love. I don't remember what the hell that did. I'm gonna take it anyway. It did something, I just don't remember. Backdoor. Can't remember where exactly. That's what's up with you. It was a back door to this building. I don't remember how to. Interest. I literally don't remember. I keep saying the back entrance on it. Like, I know full well. There you go. I knew it was somewhere around there. I'm talking about making a cake, ain't nothing, man. Alright, who goes there? You're like Mario, but the door shut tight with a mustache. You and your overgrown mustache, because you're gonna take a hike, go scat, make it like Mario, and jump out of here, get lost. Problem. I'm gonna go tell Booster. Old Budge. So you wanna help me bust the door down on the count of three, you'll run. There we go. Booster Mario's here. You clowns, don't break the door down or into the room. Shut it. Shut it now. Is that you? I mean, it hurt. You have no idea what they're up against. Lightning in a bottle. An earthquake in a can. But the bust is open in no time. There we go. dropped everything. My shoes, my ring, my brooch, and my crown. Booster. Everyone, the bride is being impatient. Let the wedding begin. What's this? Water coming from your eyes? Are you leaking, my dear? Tastes salty. Booster, I believe the bride may be crying. Crying? Well, that's what people do when they're sad. How disgusting. That stuff must be corrosive. It tastes like the sea. And it could be her crying anyway. I believe she's crying because she has dropped some of her wedding gear. Of course. But those tears will ruin the cake. We're gonna stop her. Margaret's already said we have to find her things. We can't go without her. We're still waiting on the cake too. Here's the brooch. So I found the shoes. Hey, wait, there's one more thing. It's like the crown. I think if I remember, it was like on somebody. Can't tell him to get the accessories to save Princess Peach. If you're quick, something good might happen. Well, there it is. It's you, Mario. So you come to crash my wedding, I presume. We're finally here. What's Bowser doing here? What a waste of time. I got bigger fish to fry. I know I'm in good hands now. I'm around you, Mario. There's a kiss from my hero. But isn't that great? You're going to kiss him? When I'm the one who saved your skin? Me too. I want a reward. I'll take a kiss. Give me a kiss. Stop it, all of you. I'm getting so confused. It's for you, Mario. Wow. You know, you're wrong as hell for that. What the? That was one for the scrapbook. Come on, Mario, let's get back to the Mushroom Kingdom. The Chancellor's waiting for us. Bad feeling my wedding is gonna be crashed. Sorry to keep you waiting. You made the most amazing cake. You won't believe it. There's cake, but there's the bride and groom. This is big trouble. The bride is leaving? and taking the bride away, there won't be anyone to eat the cake. Well, this can't be. We worked all day. You fools. This is the monster cake. Yeah, they can't do no damage to me at this point. I'm overpowered. Stop. What are you doing? Looks like the cake is moving. What? It's not moving? Back to work. I know it was moving. Now what? Should I thought the cake is moving. Something more is this. No, really, truly, why? I wouldn't lie. Because you're, I wouldn't lie, because you're an idiot. See, it's not moving. Huh? The cake is alive. Run. See, I was right. And we got Cake Monster to deal with now. All we can do is physical damage. Maybe we ought to wait. This is Booster's wedding cake. We'll have to strip. We'll have to nibble on it. And number one, where's my cake? Booster, sir. There's 70% chance that the object you're standing on is the cake. But this thing is the cake? It's a stumper. How do we eat this? I said we boil it. What do you say? Way too messy. Why don't you just swallow it? One gulp? Easier said than done. Come on, Booster. You can do it open wide. My nerves are shot. Man, oh man. I feel like I've forgotten how to tie my cord before a bungee jump. Wait. Did the cake just move? Concentrate, sir. It doesn't feel right. Delicious. Hang on. I'm feeling. Yes. It's so good, it makes me want to cry. Congratulations, sir. The wedding is now officially over. Thanks, everyone. It's a wrap. Let's go. It was wonderful, Mario. My knight in shining armor. Finally, let's get back. Oh, what a day. Can you believe it? I almost got married to that thing. But I hope someone marries me someday. Okay, now we got. Ooh, you know what? Let's check her. Severely under level compared to the other three. Yeah, they 20 levels behind. We'll get them up there though. It's Mario. Creepy guy just left it. I mean, we can go on with our wedding. But whereas I'm so happy, let's get this wedding over with so we can stay in the suite and go on our honeymoon. Let's do it. Alright, you got the excuse. Everyone, we're going back. What are we getting? Nagasara, please start. I think it was another item somewhere in here. That would be good, though. Finger shot, we don't really need it. Simples, that's gone. Punch glove, that's over with. Koopa shell. That's not the one, that's not the better one, so. We don't need to do that. We gotta head back to the Mushroom Kingdom now. The Chancellor is waiting. We're going back right now, right? There we go. Wait, what are only the mushroom can go there? Sorry about that, I had to take care of some stuff. one. Ain't nothing to show you anymore. Princess, finally home with Mario. I saved some wonderful new friends to save my life. Let's go find the Chancellor. Lead on. Come on, Mario, we mustn't keep the Chancellor waiting. Chancellor, the Princess, she's back. Thank goodness, this has been a true nightmare. I'm nervous. I'm a nervous wreck. I know I've worried everyone, but I'm fine. I can take care of myself. With a little help from Mario. Come everyone, let's get out of this drafty doorway. I hope you know how thankful we are. But you must tell me one thing. How on earth can you trust Bowser? Trust Bowser? What are you talking about? Mario, what are you doing with? What's going on here? Chancellor, listen everyone, Mario got things under control. Yes, I see. Bowser, perhaps it's time you told us your story. What exactly did you mean when you said you got bigger fish to fry? I can't tell him the truth, this gets out on the finish. Excuse me, so perhaps I can set the stage and the others can add their comments along the way. The Princess and Bowser were thrown into different directions in a terrible explosion. Something huge crashed on the Star Road high above Bowser's place and went kaboom, right into Bowser's keep. It was a gigantic sword. Now Bowser's keep has been taken over by monsters who work for some creep named Smithy. They've thrown me out on my own. I decided to take a vacation. They can't do this to me anyway. I was working on getting my house back when Mario walked up and begged me to let him join my minions. I had no choice but to let him in. It was pathetic. It's okay, Mario. We know Bowser's stretching the truth a little. And Mallow, how about you? Why are you traveling with Mario? Because Mario is helping me find my real parents. And my parents, that's why we're on the road together. What? It's dreadful news, awful horrible. I hope you find your real parents soon. Gino, was it? Why are you and Mario? The Star Road has been destroyed and I'm here to fix it. Mario is helping me search for the star pieces. I need them to rebuild the road. Star pieces? The Star Road's grant of wishes. Unless we find all the pieces to fix the Star Road, we can kiss our dreams goodbye. What? This is dreadful news. Horrible. Isn't it? Indeed, for example, say Bowser kidnapped you. Without the aid of the Star Road, you'd probably never be rescued. Actually, that sounds pretty good to me. Let's just forget about these star things. Great, Bowser. You can just kiss your precious keep goodbye. What? See if Mario can find the stars. Peach will be mine. But I won't get my keep back unless Mario finds the stars. So if I want to get my keep back, we need to find those star things. But run that past me again. Just ignore that idiot. I don't think I could take a world without wishes. I need to go find those star pieces now. Princess? You can't be serious. You're not thinking about joining them, are you? This is sheer madness. You're a princess. What will people say? I don't care. Things seem so hopeless right now. I'm tired. I need to lie down in my room for a while. Mario, Mallow, Gino, and Bowser, you too. Good luck. Hey, low-key, I think we can find Peach's secret item if we do this. I suppose if you can have this Smithy who attacked our kingdom. fear we have no choice. In fact, Mario wants to ask you to get another favor. Please, on behalf of all of us, you must get the smithy, and it's the only way to ever live in peace again.